Elisha was. In a land of cotton, old times they are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixie. Somehow I'm sure that he answers the call. Oh, somehow I bear in the door.
up to Elvis. My name is Kylie Weston Scheiber. I'll be the accompanist for this afternoon, and I'm also the host for this event. Before we begin, we acknowledge the traditional owners of the lands on which we are performing, the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nations. We pay our respects to their elders past and present, and also to any First Nations people with us today. You've just heard the first two performances this afternoon from our feature performer today, Samuel Thomas Holland. Samuel is an accomplished tenor who has performed with Victorian Opera in a number of productions, which you'll find listed on the back of the program. I first encountered Sam when he was busking at the Paran markets, I think maybe a year or 18 months ago, and I remember walking into the markets and thinking, who's playing that amazing operatic recording that I could hear? And then I came along and I saw it was actually a real live person, and it was Sam. I went into the markets and I could hear all of these people were commenting on, who's that amazing voice outside? So I went outside and introduced myself, and that's how I met Sam. And since then I've had the privilege of working with him to bring you the array of contemporary and opera classics that you're going to be hearing this afternoon. So without further ado, Sam's going to perform four more Elvis favourites for you now. They are O Sole Mio, Love Me Tender, Like a Bridge Over Troubled Water, and The Impossible Dream from Man of La Mancha.
Thank you. Better for thee.
not one man, sun and covered with stars. Still strove with his last ounce of courage. Courage, the unreachable star.
She sang with them for 5 years and has also performed with Melbourne Opera, More Than Opera, and City Opera. Helen's going to perform the title song from Love Never Dies, which is the sequel to The Phantom of the Opera. It's set 10 years after The Phantom of the Opera. Christine, the lead of Phantom of the Opera, is unhappily married to Raoul. They have a 10-year-old son, and her career is on the back burner. Enter once again a mysterious benefactor who hires her to sing. Following that, Helen is going to perform I Dreamed a Dream from Les Miserables. This has been one of Helen's favourite musicals since the age of 12, and one of her first principal roles when she was 22 was Cosette. Now, as much as that playing Cosette was her dream come true, she has always wanted to return to the show in the role of Fantine, the desperate mother who sacrifices everything for her daughter before entrusting her into the care of Jean Valjean. After that, we'll be joined again by Samuel to continue the Les Miserables theme, and he'll perform the soliloquy, What Have I Done? And the classic, Bring Him Home. Please welcome Helen Kane.
Thank you.
gods, which is it? What have I done? Become a thief in the night, become a dog on the run. Have I fallen so far and is the hour so late? But nothing remains but the cries of my hate, the cries in the dark that nobody hears. Here I stand at the turning of the years. If there's another way to go, I missed it 20 long years ago. My life was a war that could never be won. They gave me a number, murdered Valjean, when they chained me and left me for dead. Just for stealing a mouthful of bread.
Bring him peace.
To welcome our second guest performer of the day and to change the dynamic a little, and that is Henry Way. Henry is a Melbourne-based pianist and practicing solicitor who was awarded his licentiate diploma in music with distinction in 2010. He's given performances in Melbourne and regional Victoria and has also performed overseas as a soloist in the USA and with school orchestra in Japan. And today, Henry is going to perform for us Chopin's Ballade No. 1. Please welcome Henry Way. you would like to see more of Henry, he will be performing at another concert that I'm organising on the 30th of November, which is a fundraiser for DOST, which is a refugee support group that I'm involved in. We're raising money to support a refugee family that we'll be sponsoring under the auspices of Community Refugee Sponsorship Australia. So if you'd be interested to know more about that, please come and talk to me after the concert. So I now welcome back to the stage Samuel Thomas Holland, and Sam is going to be performing for us Schubert's Lieder, Der Atlas. So Der Atlas is based on a poem by Heinrich Heine, in which Atlas is weighed down by the world's suffering. So in part, the lyrics to the song translate as, I bear the unbearable, and it makes my heart want to break within me. To keep with the sad theme, this will be followed by what's known as the Sad Clown Aria, Recita Vesti la Giuba, from Pagliacci by Leoncavallo. This is the aria that the clown Canio performs after discovering that his wife Netta is having an affair. And in it he sings, play, perform while racked with grief. Put on the costume, powder your face. The audience is paid and they want to laugh. Please welcome Sam.
Vuole qua, ah, signore.
So we welcome back to the stage Helen Caney, who is going to perform Musetta's Waltz from La Bohème. La Bohème takes place in 19th century Paris, where struggling artists lived in garrets and beautiful women died of consumption. Musetta sings in this song a little ditty about all the male attention that she attracts as she walks down the street. But what she is really trying to do is to make her lover, who is one of those struggling artists, jealous, which she successfully does. And then to finish, Samuel will return to perform Recondita Armonia from Tosca. Tosca has three main characters: the diva, Floria Tosca, her lover, Mario Cavaradossi, who is a painter, and the corrupt chief of police, Baron Scarpia. In Recondita Armonia, Cavaradossi compares Tosca to a portrait of Mary Magdalene that he is painting. The words towards the end translate as, "But while I'm painting her, my only thought is of you, Tosca. It is of you." And as a finale, Samuel will perform Nessun Dorma from Turandot. In Turandot, Calaf is a contender for the hand of the Princess Turandot. After solving three riddles that she has set for him, Princess has still not agreed to marry him, so he suggests a test to her. If she can correctly guess his name, then she can execute him. But if she can't guess it, she has to marry him. The aria, which is translated as "None shall sleep," repeats what Princess Turandot has declared to the people. Nobody shall sleep until someone comes up with the name. And if not, the people will pay the price. Calaf sings, "But my secret is hidden within me. My name no one shall know. No, no, on your mouth I will tell it when the light shines, and my kiss will dissolve the silence that makes you mine." Before we conclude with this bracket of Puccini songs, thank you very much to the Wesley Church for allowing us, and to Sam for all her assistance in allowing us to perform here today. And thank you so much to you, our audience, for coming along. We hope that you have enjoyed this eclectic mix of music on a lovely Melbourne Sunday afternoon, and we wish you a safe journey home.